I've seen students come and go. Each one is different as the different branches on a tree. Some show no interest in what needs to be seen, the deeper meaning of themselves, their soul. Melinda was different, but she wasn't one of those students. She withheld her soul on purpose. But what for? She asked me about her first draft of her assigned drawing project, and I told her to breathe life into it. Make it bend. Trees are flexible, so they don't snap. Scar it. Give it a twisted branch. Perfect trees don't exist. Nothing is perfect. Flaws are interesting. Be the tree. I'm not sure what is going on with Melinda. She seems shut off, but still fully operational. I took her to her mother's store and told her, "You're a good kid. I think you have a lot to say. I'd like to hear it." I meant it, too. When you can't feel or your mind is restless and heart destroyed, sometimes all you have to do to get past it is speak.
A makeshift smile, a polished look, some rehearsed lines was all it took. He had it down, man, he was good. A woman screams, a mother weeps, a life so changed irrevocably. What he stole from her is gone for good. I see sirens spinning around through my eyelids as he begs and he pleads just like I did. Is this what my life is? Restless and silent, where all I can do is survive.